Hey everyone, it's Alina from Microsoft here. We've all been there, whether it's a birthday, anniversary, or a special occasion, and we have no idea what to get those that we care about the most. You're in luck, because today, I'll walk you through how to use Copilot to come up with creative and thoughtful gifts for anybody on your list. Let's jump in and go shopping. Start by opening Copilot in your browser or app. You can begin by typing, "Can you help me come up with a gift idea for my friend who loves cooking, travel, and dogs?" And Copilot will instantly generate a list of creative suggestions, from personalized recipe books to travel-themed dog accessories. If you want to narrow it down, try something like, "Give me gift ideas under $50 for someone who loves cozy nights and tea." And Copilot will then tailor ideas to your budget and your vibe. The more details you give, the better suggestions. Try prompts like, "I need a birthday gift for my sister-in-law, who's an introvert, loves books, and works from home." Or, "Suggest a unique anniversary gift for her best couple of friends who love wildlife, bird watching, and being outdoors." Copilot will combine interests and occasions to suggest something truly thoughtful. If you're still undecided, prompt Copilot with, "Compare these two gift ideas and tell me which one feels more personal." Copilot can help you weigh your options and choose the one that will make the biggest impact. Once you've picked a gift, ask Copilot to help you write a sweet message to go with the gift, and Copilot can help you add that personal touch. And that's it. With Copilot, you'll never run out of gift ideas to those who matter the most to you. So stick around, there's still so much more to learn about Copilot. Subscribe today, and I'll see you in the next video.